Jesus.
Much of 14 was damaged.
House was too big to let even the clock to do.
My father decided that he had a business here.
It's a very nice house with a lovely garden and so many flowers you have. It's very nice.
Who is there?
I miss him quite a lot.
No,
decent individuals, and were honestly terribly embarrassed at what was happening. To be fair, the local Germans were as much baffled and dismayed by this order as everybody else was. They couldn't understand it. When people were being deported, they didn't know where they were going. They were just ordered to take as much as they could carry. And they were put on the boats, and eventually they ended up in camps in southern Germany. The families were taken to Bertzach and Libre, and overage, I think it was over 16, the males were taken to Laufen camp, which was on the borders of Austria and Bavaria. Cool. And they didn't arrive at the camp till the Tuesday, and then suddenly then we saw the, as we got out of the train, we saw the sign Laufen, and we were sort of thank goodness for that, we were at the same camp.
Being Bertzach or being put non-Ireland as British born people.
I'm sure you know that.
Did their best, I think, to cycle on being
part of the I saw it as a
target. They were going to be
very decent. Bertzach, the
thank you.
And they were just wonderful.